Aruba has some of the most beautiful beaches in the world, and we are going to show you our favorite ones.
But before we do that, we are in the town of Oranjestad outside Agua Bendita in our way to find something special to wear. Let's see what we find, shall we?
These are designer swimsuits with handmade details. Each of them is one of a kind. Well, I think we found what we were looking for.
The beaches in Aruba are some of the finest in the world. This is Palm Beach, where the Midushi party boat departs for a 3-hour tour off the coast, then to a few dive sites.
People from all around the world come to Aruba to see this wonderful beach.
Right now we're in Palm Beach, about to get on board the Midushi party boat. Let's check it out.
The Midushi is a sailing yacht that anchors just about 200 yards from the shore. To get onto it, we must first take a boat shuttle.
Alright people, on this side, we'll be coming alongside the boat on this side. You guys over here, please keep your hands and things inside. As inside, the boats are gonna get together, alright? Also, as you climb onto the big boat, do not grab onto these poles, okay? You can grab onto the middle or to the roof. Alright?
Save a few fingers.
La mano, la mano!
We have just reached the Midushi.
La mano!
We get settled onto the Midushi, and it is now time to get to know the crew.
Midushi means my sweetheart, my loved one. If you're walking downtown, ladies, and somebody calls you, hey, Dushi, you don't turn around and slap him. Okay, she was built in 1925 in Sweden. 80 feet long, 18 and a half feet wide. We need 12 feet of water for sailing. And in sailing terms, she's a gaffrek topsail catch. No limits, you can walk up and down, but you need to know her names. Yes, el capitán, the captain, he was born in Cartagena, Colombia. 16 years in the prison of Cartagena for murder, and his name is Jesus.
Hello, everybody. Welcome on board.
Okay, then the second mate on board, he's from Colombia. Now he was in an institution, you know, in a correctional, because he was a sex offender. Now he's a good guy, his name is Johan. Say hi to Johan.
Hello, everybody.
Then your bartender, she is from Aruba. Guys, if you're walking downtown, you might find this place with the name of Baccarat Nightclub. She's a stripper in this nightclub, and her name is Lisbeth from Aruba.
Hi, everyone. Welcome on board.
And amigos, my name is Carlos. I swim from Venezuela to Aruba 14 years ago. Then I started working on the Midushi. Amigos, very easy. My name is Carlos. Bienvenidos. Welcome on board, everybody.
Snorkeling, like any other instructional tour, comes with safety guidelines. And the tour guides make certain that they get everyone's attention when giving instructions. The Midushi stops over a shipwreck that dates back to the Second World War.
After the explosion, the captain and his crew swam back to shore and gave themselves after the local police. But like I said before, they couldn't be kept here, so they were sent to our sister island, Bonaire, to a concentration camp, which nowadays is the Flamingo Beach Resort. Oh my God. When you guys go in there, you gotta remember that it's a real shipwreck. So don't try to climb on her, don't even try to touch her, because she's got sharp edges and she also has barnacles growing on her. Barnacles are white little mounds, very sharp too. She also has something very nice looking with the color of the bar over here on the table. It is called fire coral. So if you touch it once, you're gonna be?
On fire.
And if you touch it again, you're gonna be?
Stupid.
That's right, baby. Comfort drink for this lady.
All right.
All right, so stay clear from that wreck, guys.
If you intend on snorkeling in Aruba, try out the Midushi. For more information and activities in Aruba, visit our website, prisitroopers.com.